but we have been taught incorrectly. Series by great men who were limited by archaic...
Who is this man?
He comes from Russia. I hear he studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
If the Borgia are involved, then so am I.
To believe now, fast.
Who are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you. Yet, you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? But truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden. And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me. This way.
assistance!
Last I checked, this was not the wild.
Hang on.
Soldiers, guardsmen, mercenaries, militia members, or officers wanting to join the forces of our most holy father and standard and fight for the glory of God.
You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
The Senato di Roma is making a party.
Non listen to the so-called experts extolling the virtues of Botticelli.
Dio beato.
Calmati!
That's hardly an injury.
Copernico, sentimi.
Grazie.
I can't believe it.
You can't just do whatever.
Surely there's no need to
do before he will dare set foot. The wine, however, you will continue to confiscate until it's reasonable demand.
What's your son? What do you think you're doing?
I'm not gonna.
What an idiot!
You don't listen to me.
This is from Copernico.
Thank you.
Condolences are extended to all the men of the world.
The Borgia are after you.
Then I will hide. Thank you.
Read this and get to safety.
I will. Grazie.
Sondi.
Take this. It is from Copernico.
Grazie.
You are a part of the problem. You brought
Why
your own brother in here.
What's the matter with you?
All letters are delivered.
While you were gone, I determined the most likely source of these strange attacks. The master of the Sacred Palace.
Who is that?
A Dominican, appointed by the Pope, who ensures that Roman religious philosophy remains pure. He never liked my studies to begin with. Now that I have crossed the Templars, he has clearly retaliated.
Where can I find him?
Cardinals typically congregate nearby. Follow one of them. The master likes to greet each one. Perhaps you will hear more conclusive evidence.
Have you lost all reason?
Come, friend. When did you last see a physician? Or feel the gentle pull of a leech?
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape, too.
Good show.
I checked, this was not the wild.
Come, amici! My wares are good and my price is incredible! So low, it's a miracle I stay in business.
Is there a reason for this?
Thank you.
one for the good.
The food and wine were excellent.
Master.
Giuliano, any news of Copernico and the others?
Nothing.
Those fools, inundating the people with their theories. We can barely contain the populace as it is. I have dispatched my best guards to deal with them. I trust they will make quick work of it.
I must stop them.
And most robust of annelids are here waiting to cure you of all that.
Of violence, but cannot guarantee your safety. The public must not interfere with the quartering of criminals once they have been
released
from the
law.
Get away! Presto! Presto!
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
Calmati! Motor accidents, petty crimes, hospitality issues, or other complaints.
You think someone will teach you?
I say, he's certainly a genius.
You are
just leave me in peace, please. City mean nothing while this insane killer has not been found and executed.
Do you think that you could be any more vile? Really?
King Luigi of Francia has made a solemn proclamation at the foot of Milano.
There's no need to be rude.
Hey.
What's your problem?
They're secure.
Thank you.
You are right. The Master intends to kill you.
I will not let his bullying stop my research. Tonight there is an eclipse. I intend to chronicle it.
But the Master hunts for you.
Better to die enlightened than to live in ignorance.
His end will come much sooner than yours.
Ah, most impressive. That is the clear big arm.
Silencing the truth will not stop its spread.
People are lazy. They will believe what we tell them to believe. I have sent my best man to find Copernico. You are already too late.
Requiescat in pace.
Thank you.
Is the world not marvelous?
Some of it.
You should not be so emotional. You will find it all makes more sense that way.
Perhaps.
Cesare thinks himself the center of it all. But he circles the periphery with the rest of us. Did you know that the sun is most likely the midpoint of the universe, not the Earth? I see the movements of the moon and stars, and yet I can only observe. So much is unknown to me. This age of reason is but the beginning of an end I will never see. Someday we will be able to influence this world, to exploit the power of human will, to harness light and perhaps even travel into the heavens. But I am getting ahead of myself. First, we must see the sun spinning at the center.
I believe what you say is possible.
You should not accept my word. Not until I have proof. Soon. Buonanotte, Ezio. And thank you.